Ladies and gentlemen of Video Show Land, what a star we have for you today. I mean, we've had stars and we've had stars, but this is a star and three quarters. Ladies and gentlemen, that famous bum on legs, Rod Stewart.
Hello, Rod.
Hi, Tony.
Well, Rod, I've got a favour to ask you.
Don't be so filthy.
Now, I've always wanted to ask what? You this. Can I touch you?
Whereabouts, darling?
Just touch you.
My mother's not going to put up with this. I don't know about yours.
Go on, let me touch you.
Whereabouts?
There.
So I'm supposed to actually look as if I didn't know that was actually going to happen. Because I'm supposed to be. Anyway, he didn't know that was going to happen either. But anyway.
There's no business. Let's show business. Let's carry on with the show.
Although, strange as it may seem, it eludes me.
Call
calling all saddle sniffers. Sits not here. You know, 79 was a fantastic year for me. I made a film. Completely changed my image. I played a warm, sympathetic part, you know? There's this scene in a film where I go into a pub, smash a few glasses, nut the barman, near Chelsea pensioner in the groin, and set fire to the jukebox. And this is where the warm, sympathetic part comes in. On the way out, I pat the dog. Wake up! There's more!
Kremen of the Star Corps.
You remember last time my bionic double ran off and joined the Thargoids in an attempt to conquer Earth. I followed in hot pursuit aboard my trusty spaceship.
I think we should call a meeting of the crew.
Tell you what, I'll call a meeting of the crew.
I called a meeting of the crew.
Okay, crew, we're off to Thargoidia now. Anyone got an A to Z of the universe?
Yeah, Captain, I got one here.
Oh, thanks. Well, crew, this is our most dangerous and exacting assignment to date, etc.
We follow you anywhere, Captain.
Oh, why's that?
We ain't been paid yet.
Yeah, fine. Tread boldly and man your positions, ma'am.
Later on that night in my cabin, I just couldn't get to sleep. It wasn't the noise of the ship's engines. It wasn't the steady thud of meteorites on the ship's hull. And it wasn't the hum of the ship's computers. It was Carla asking me if I was asleep yet.
You asleep yet, Captain?
No, Carla, I am not asleep yet. And how can I be with you always asking me if I'm asleep yet?
Well, someone's got to check you're getting a good night's kip.
Oh, golly. Who is it?
Iva.
Iva who?
Iva Somanusa for you.
Oh, Luigi, come in.
Sorry to interrupt, Captain, but this news is just coming from Earth over the teleprinter.
Okay, thanks.
Oh, goody. News from home. What does it say?
Well, most of the headlines are, of course, devoted to my current exploit with photos of me in various award-winning positions.
Oh, look down there.
Where?
The Queen's awarded you another OBE.
An OBE?
Mm.
Oh, drat. I was hoping for an HBE.
What's an HBE?
A hard-boiled egg. I'm starving.
On the way to Thargoidia, we can stop off at that nosheteria on the moon.
No, I don't like it.
Why?
No atmosphere.
Captain, huh? Captain, look at this.
What is it, Doctor? Calm down.
We've just received a communique from Thargoidia, warning us that if we go any nearer...
Yeah?
They will move further away.
My mum says she's getting me a playpen. And I can't even bloody write.
Oh, what a hot show. I'm knackered. I feel thirsty. Where's my hot chocolate? Ah, oh, there it is. Ah, no sugar!
In your voice, in every step you take, the tender glances in your eyes don't hide the move you plan to make. And when I call and you're not home, girl, where do you go? Okay, I know that I'm a fool, but darling, I know I'm losing you,
I'd like to take this opportunity to thank Lord Thames for all his confidence and help and for making me feel so very welcome here in the studios by the river at Teddington. They really know how to make you feel a star here at Thames Television. I mean, Lord Thames has treated me more like a son than an employee. I remember the first time I went into his office here at Thames Television. I said to him, "Do you know, Lord Thames, I hope after a few series that I don't get big-headed like all the other fabulous superstars that you have here working for you." Can I say it?